Yes, I don't think it gets much better than that. And I think it's really good for them, for their confidence, their belief, and to settle in the group quickly. That's always a challenge when you bring new players, but the way they play today and the commitment they show with the boys, it was terrific. Yeah, they were both really good. Obviously, for Willian, it's a little bit easier because he knows the league, the country, and it's very settled here. So I knew that his performance will happen straight away. No, ideally, I wanted to give him some time because as well, he only trained for a few days with the team. And again, physically, he hasn't played a competitive match in 6 months. So obviously, it was a risk of injury as well. But credit to him, he performed really well. Physically, he felt good and he was very handful today.